I got him for Lauren. I just had dinner with D. Obama. What did you do? About the stuff you do.
There's only going to be one winner tonight. Well, my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. And it's for the introducing the champion from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the AWA United States Classic Champion, Aaron Matthews.
And remember, the luck of the draw is so important here in this Elimination Chamber.
That's right, Michael. Competing inside that structure is tough enough, but it becomes even more difficult when you're among the first two superstars to start the match.
This is the kind of match that could change your entire life.
The very exclusive club of 22 Elimination Chamber winners will have another member after this match. But the 100-plus competitors who have fallen prey to this structure will grow far larger tonight.
And introducing the challenger from Tulsa, Oklahoma, weighing in at 203 pounds, Evan Shea.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure. I can't believe this match. I can't believe the superstars involved. This is going to be incredible. This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges.
And introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 228 pounds, Johnny E. Bell.
Corey, what should we expect to see here tonight in this Elimination Chamber match?
The only thing I'm willing to predict in a match like this is complete unpredictability. You just never know what's going to happen inside that demonic structure.
Time to get rid of all those nervous butterflies and focus on the task at hand. dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
And introducing the challenger from Kona, Hawaii, weighing in at 335 pounds, the unpredictable big time Austin Black.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors. The field is starting to fill up inside the Elimination Chamber. There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal.
And introducing the challenger from Shreveport, Louisiana, weighing in at 220 pounds, Blaze.
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
And introducing the challenger from Westminster, Colorado, weighing in at 244 pounds, Chris the Legend Killer Owen.
Elimination Chamber match coming up, and Corey, what should we be on the lookout for here in this one?
Well, to put it bluntly, somebody's gonna get hurt here tonight.
There is no way around it. That's just what happens when you agree to step foot inside the Elimination Chamber.
This is the kind of match that could change your entire life.
And here we go, as six of WWE's pinning predicament.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Wow. Setting up. All the way out.
Suplex.
At the arm.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Oh, what impact. Oh, look, elbows off the chest.
Beautiful technique.
Good golly, what? Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Ooh,
what an uppercut. Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Boom! Big boot!
Nice!
Uh-oh.
The backbreaker flawlessly executed.
impact.
Great job escaping, trying to...
We're about to get another one!
Oh, my God, a clothesline!
Challenger's starting to falter. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
And I can't help but wonder if he's now regretting his decision to compete inside this massive and unforgiving structure.
Oh, neck breaker.
Oh, nasty impact.
Setting him up. Oh, a shin breaker.
It'll be hard to walk after that.
I got right to the gut.
Nailed it.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Oh, a bad place to be for the challenge.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Not much behind that pin attempt.
It's way too early.
The challenger not looking good right now. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
The elimination chamber.
You've got to believe this one's over.
He might have.
Is that enough for the win? It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
Ooh.
It's going to the cover.
This must be it.
Oh, my.
And the champ kicks out.
What a kick out.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Counter here. Oh, an elbow drop.
Check this out.
Jarring impact.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Double underhook applied. Up and... Hey! Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
Well, he's
got
to get himself out of it now.
Beautiful technique.
Harsh impact.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Hey, Cole, when was the last time you saw somebody win an Elimination Chamber match without getting a few bumps and bruises along the way? Never. That's when. So go easy on him, would you?
The Elimination Chamber is an environment that inspires human destruction. It breeds wreckage and carnage. Over the years, the pods that hold the superstars have even been used as a weapon.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Oh, boy, he is winning.
And a kick out, not even close on that.
Not yet.
For more than 15 years, the Elimination Chamber has terrorized double cover here.
Ref found a two count.
Just needs to do more damage.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gonna take more than that.
This is what makes him one of
them. Up and down.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Kick out.
And we continue.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Up on the shoulders here.
And there's no easy landing spot.
Can he finish him off here?
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
When this guy's on, look out. He's got some fight left in him.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Nope. Reverses it.
Nailed it. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
Ooh, what impact.
Wow, what a move.
Here's a cover.
And he kicks out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
A bitch over. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
And the champ kicks out.
Just barely, but it counts.
He's looking at
what will hinder your modeling career.
The champ's Death Valley bomb.
This just might be enough for him to take
the champion. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long? Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Too soon. Boom, what impact.
going for it. Cutter!
And there it is, boys. Bold move.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Wow. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
My goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What an exploder.
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
That's over at this point. Clothesline!
The challenger simply will not.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line! Man, what a slam!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Yeah. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line!
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in there. Can you believe it?
From above.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
That's a shocking elimination if you ask me.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
He might have it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up. Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Here we go!
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I can't believe what we're seeing here. Oh, nasty impact.
Is he done?
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
To the back of the neck. Scott is quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Discus clothesline.
To think, I almost wrote him off.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Real close, too close for couple.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
When this guy's on, look out. Future shock.
Don't be surprised if we crown a new champion.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Bulldog. He gets it with a reversal.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
The leg is... Get out of her. DDT!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line!
New champion! New champion!
And an air fall.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, and he reverses it. Here we go a second time.
Death Valley bomb. Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. Three.
And this six-man match is all over.
There's always controversy in the aftermath of a six-man elimination chamber match, but I'm just stunned at how incredible that match really was.
That's what I love about the WWE, a match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff. You are not going to see many matches as good as that one. These superstars rose to the occasion and gave us more than we ever dreamed of.
Here is your winner and new AWA United States Classic Champion, Johnny E. Bell.
What a back and forth battle that was.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.